Spotting is really hard to do. You have to make split-second decisions. The spotter makes sure I don't hit my heels, then pulls the mat so I can grab. It's very easy to make mistakes or misjudge the skill. Here the mat got caught on the bar. Thankfully I was safe on that turn.